my company is pursuing ways to turn carbon dioxide into alcohols. The company's ultimate goal is to deploy carbon dioxide reduction technology globally. We're literally making different products out of water, carbon dioxide, and electricity or light. We want to be able to commercialize technologies that are beneficial for our planet and sustainable. We're taking a lot of risks, but that's what a startup is about, taking a lot of risks, and if one pays off, then we're successful.